Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I'm Jadiwan, and welcome to another episode of 7 Days to Die Alpha 18. This is Permadeath. I die and the series is over. We are on day 3, part 1. I will get a second episode in for day 3. So I've done a good bit throughout the night and early in the morning. I got all the rough ground took care of. Often he's digging this out. Got all my outer wall to double. I need a pickaxe to take all that out and finish that wall. Then the next stage, ooh, we got a hole right there. I missed a hole. All right, we'll work on it. Got the forge in. Got myself a reinforced club. Got some bacon and eggs cooked for a change. Got 20 glue gold done. Used up pretty much all my iron that I did do. And off camera, I cut down 4 rows of my trees and replanted them. They're now producing 600. So just so you see it, no deaths yet. I spent my points and I we got that done. So I got strength up. That means one more and then I can get Pummel Pete up and we'll be able to put points in some of these. We're going to be going for that pretty soon, at least getting 1 point in those. So they up our stuff a little bit. But we are headed back to that barn. We need to finish that barn. So let's go get that done. I will run around. I got to get more aloe. Yeah, I probably should be doing the nest, but I don't want to yet. I don't want to get full because I'm expecting a lot of good loot from the barn. Because I think we've got, if I remember the last barn like this is in, we got 3 or 4 levels to get up inside. Okay, let's get inside. We still haven't killed the piggies yet. And I probably could beanpole myself up there and stand up there and kill them. Three shots. Hey, move. Ah! That won't wake the people upstairs up. I don't know what will. All right. So as far as I know, nothing here should have respawned. It is day 3, so tomorrow will be chasing the airdrop. I got off target, but we'll be all right. We'll make it. Somebody's riled up inside there somewhere. Ah, right there. Want some help? Snuck in. Somebody snuck in and I didn't see him, or they fell down from the top. But we want this. Ah. Okay, well, I should be able to get that from over there. More cobblestone for more upgrades. And cement for future upgrades. Thank you. Oh, something I didn't see. Okay. All right. We got another ladder over there. Still more, another lot. Okay, there's still more stuff. Oh gosh, there's a lot here. Okay, don't know how to get, well. As long as I don't break this. Okay, we're back on. Okay, the best way to do this. Yeah, that didn't show me anything. Get rid of that. We can just crouch. Now, I don't think I should be doing that. Okay, we're gonna have to work on that too. Oh, we don't want to step on that. Thank you. Better safe than sorry. That didn't work out good. That didn't work out good. We gotta go back to base, cause I need a brace. Since we're going back, we'll grab the car on this side. Excuse me. Well, I've been trying to make sure I put those things in the right places now. Got a few more boxes built, so I got to pay attention where I'm putting stuff. Well, it's going to take time to heal. That's all we can do there. Everything's right up where we want it. Well, we're going back. Don't worry. Okay, we will repair everything here. Thank you. Yeah, it's hot as anything in the desert, and I haven't found enough cooling stuff yet. But I want to finish this barn. There's a whole thing up there we hadn't even done. Look at all those boxes that were up there. Well, at least my trouble fell down with me. Hopefully we didn't damage any boxes. I need a more direct route out. We gotta go find them. They're not in here, so I know they didn't go back up. Oh well. Well, that middle one just did not work. I have to figure out how to get that one eventually. Everybody over here fell down? Okay, we'll go deal with him. I'm not gonna fight them in close quarters. Not if I don't have to. So I left and they went back to their homes. It's wood. We got lots of base building to do. You know, I paused this, so you got out of watching most of this anyway. I didn't notice I paused it. That's all right. I didn't die. So, we're good to go. There's another one down there, see it? He's got to crouch to get it. So we got 168 total. Not bad. Aloe and yucca on our way back while we explore. Hopefully more eggs. I won't go for after that one this time. So, what are we going to do next? Oh, look at that. It'll probably wake somebody up, but that's all right. So make sure you get the single barrels as well as, is this dirt or sand? Got any on the side? And there's a church, graveyard. We will be doing that. Trying to avoid the cactus there. Oh, nice. See, it pays off to do this stuff. I want to go back to bow, which we'll end up using on Horde Night, most likely, because we'll probably run out of ammo. For the hunting rifle. So I'll make sure we got arrows for the Horde Knight. We got some eggs out of this. Got a little bit of metal built up again. Well, I want to thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. Sorry about some of this resource gathering, but it is part of the game. And if I'm out doing it, I could die. And you want to see me die, I'm sure. No fun if I die off camera. So you have a good day and a good night, and I will see you in the next episode. I will be headed back to base. And that's goodbye.